Nigeria people don suffer. So now na celebrities, now they come, they come. Now they come, they insult Nigeria. They tell us, say, we go suffer. Hey, guy, you think, say, you know they suffer? As today like this, you know they suffer. You think, say, you better pass any other person? First of all, don't let those numbers deceive you. Divide them by 360 or divide them by 490. You come out, they feel cool. Say, oh, 10 million naira, 100 million naira. You know how much that will be? Divide them by 360 first. Then you humble yourself. People will get money, no, they talk. People will get money, no, they open. Now, so now the money they speak. When you come out, they tell us, say, you get. Now other people go suffer. I mean, say, you get nothing. Just calm down. People don't come before you. You know how some people they talk one to say, Dunia Abuduro Wawa. Say this word, it be like a small picky, it be like a young maiden for fool. Now fool, they think say, you know, say the word don't hold, you don't say where you did. You they feel cool, they tell people say, and Nigerians and I will suffer that much and I no corner funke. Are you okay? The Jennifer wish they do and all the time where they do, who support her? Not be the Nigerian people they support now. Because you do something, they know they will, they call them. The fact that you haven't called that incompetence, the fact that you've not called that bad governance, the fact that you stayed in your lane, and because you need to eat, you have to, you know, body up to them and lick their feet. That's your personal business, and you have absolute right to it. But you do not have the right to come in any way whatsoever and insult our sensibilities. Yes, if one of you has done something wrong, that person will be called out. And if you have a problem with that, take a dive anywhere you want to take a dive. And if you think because you have some little fancy toys and some houses, that makes you, oh, this big person that will not suffer. Let me tell you something. Now, poverty, all of us, they not be Nigeria. They will carry light. You must put on jet. Now, poverty be that. You get borrowed for house, no running water. Now, poverty be that. All of us, they will suffer. And you still say you did okay. Hey, go sing song and bear, make people listen. That poverty, all of us, they don't allow your money to deceive you.
Naija, hello. You see the new one? Akata General Office don't catch fire. Finance Office don't catch fire. Another. You see how they don't disburse funds. Fire don't catch. Yes, sir. But everything will happen for Nigeria. Nigerians deserve them. Yeah. I talk I'm so. And I deserve them. Because to say we, the youths, or you now, we did this Twitter and whatever, if you use that same energy, that energy we will now use the tweets, NCDC, I've been waiting that. And they tweet them, say, may them go arrest Funke Akindele, may them do this one, this thing, because she did her house want. Make you use that same energy we will now use. Say, make innocent woman, we be saying she did work for her money, she did do what she guys do to feed her family. Yeah, BG. When I say, may them go arrest, now she has lost her all her endorsement, the way she feel. Make una use that same energy. Tackle una politicians. We don't make una. You the people that you people have learned to love and embrace.
Naija, hello.
You now they love them, they hate them. Now them they thief your money. Now them they use the public. We will be say everything we will get. Now sweat with these they get them. Sir. Nigerians hate that one. Come on, make una use that energy. If not, una go so far. No worry. This is the beginning. And the finance office don't burn down now. Money don't share. Make una tag. Make una tag. Make una.
Documents don't burn.